Join us for the best one, best two game. First possession. Hugh chats shit as he runs up the line. Interesting. Bears two backing themselves in the man. Up.
At the moment, yeah.
Up. Delta. Okay, I'm just checking. Is it him? I throw him.
Throw him.
I was tweeting, but I was already tweeting.
Quite tight,
it's two of us
doing it. Yeah, good pressure.
Just get two viewpoints. One heavily favouring Bears 2, one heavily favouring Bears 1.
Look at Steven.
Blood!
There's two. Hugh Kinnear on the desk. To Zach. Oh!
Oh! Oh, lovely.
3-2 to Bears 2. Previous scores, wrong.
Oh, I did not know that.
Frigate.
My game's not very well.
Goes along to Jovan. Goes over the top for Dilson. Oh, out the back. We're joined here today by special guest Tom Pope.
Hello.
Famous man. He goes along to finds Akash. Crosses back over to Ben. That looked like the first break of the game going towards Bears 2. Off on the poles, Frigg. Willem. Joe, Frigg looking for that up the line. Find some middle space. Back to Willem. Up to Frigg. For Willem. Carver poach. Over to Carver. To Van. Up again to Carver.
He's good at his other lines.
He loves them. Bring it in close. Dan's got to try and get back around to put on that defence. Over the top. Oh, big man can't quite bring it down this time. Potential second break for Bears. Four two to Bears two. Top man. Centres to Hugh. Over nice knife to Dan, just on the edge. Stevie trying to look for that gap. Oh, and he finds it. two break points up now for Bears 2.
Here we go, Hugh with a pull. Nice floaty one. Hands at Frigg. Over the top, looking for Jonah. Finds it just. Frigg. Up. Whoa. Oh, Joe Van right in the end.
Head up, Aaron. Let's go, Frigg.
Zach, over the top.
Yes,
Carver! Oh, Carver with the D. Carver. Willem. Carver. Willem again. Centred for Carver. Up the line to Willem again. Cross now to Frigg. Willem. Carver. Willem again. Oh, there's Spice then. There's two. Trying to maintain their lead. It's gone. Oh, Hugh wins the bid against Willem. Fiddler. Fiddler, Joe Van's in the way of the camera.
Now you know my pain.
Yeah, Jonah, push out a bit, Jonah.
Joppers. Looking for Dan. Oh, score.
He says 6-3.
Carla. Dan. For Frigg for that dump. Not coming, going over to Carver. Up, looking for Jonah. Oh, big defense by Stevie!
What is going on with Bears 1? What is in their heads?
6-3. It's almost a lack of respect.
There it is. 6 minutes left.
Dan, getting some up to Stevie. Trying to find that dump, finds droppers. Minta. Stevie. Bailout, Joe Van intercepts, goes long for Frigg. Looking at back out. Carver. Jovan trying to find space.
Nice, Ben!
Big end.
So it's 6-4 now.
What's Bez 2 Spirit doing like?
Bez 2 Spirit's pretty poor. Injury called by Adam.
Carver.
Carver?
What's
going on?
No,
tapped it. So it's across to Willem. Carr. Over the top now for Willem. I feel like Zach's turning into Owen Lane.
Sideline agrees. Don't really look. We'll be able to watch back in a minute.
To Jovan, making nice yards. Jonah at the front of the end zone now. Jovan.
Is that 6-5?
Tweet come in. Tell Zach to bring out the trick shots.
Alright. Here we go.
Cheese!
Here we go. Bears 2.
Dan,
yeah, Dan!
Best two still have the point lead. Hugh. Gone over. Oh! Stevie. Stevie thinks he's bigger than he is.
Good pull. Good pull from floating in down to Frigg.
Toad in. Carver up to the front. It's got you. Oh, Vinter makes a... Don't know. Carver off injured. This back end, Willem. Frigg trying to get into that open space. Goes for Joe right at the front, over the top. Jonas scores. Zach Bricks. Comes to the front. He's trying to step up his cut. Looking for the dump now in Harry. Can't find it, goes to Q. Harry trying to get free. Zach with the ISO up the line. No. Oh, he's gone over the top. Look at the gal. Scores! Cool, bringing it back. Yes, they are.
Oh, they are.
No, they're 7-5 at the moment. But you finish the point, I think, and then it's within one.
No, it's not.
Oh.
That's the end. Ben. Are you within 1 point?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, we thought it was 7-5.
7-6.
Okay, sorry about the momentary lapse. The buzzer is now gone, but it's 7-6.
Oh, it's gone up again. Not as good as the first one. Oh!
They now play another point, and then if it becomes 7-0, they play another one after that. There was just a score, not a score. What was it? What happened? Best two almost
foul.
Scored, but a foul was called, so it was practically, that would have won them the game had that not been called.
Frigg. Having to go all out to catch that. Cross to Willem. Frigg up the line. Willem can't get it there.
Right, there's a call. Lots of calls coming from Best two today. I don't think everyone's gone back to where they were.
7-6. Yeah.
Fast count.
Yeah, I can't get it. Goes to Jonah looking for that point. Bears two trying to get back, get that flood on. Back to Willem. Willem crosses to Frigg. Frigg over the top, back to Willem. Forward to Frigg, working it up. Willem poaching the end zone, does Frigg see it? He doesn't. It goes to Jonah instead and scores. 7-0.
So they play another point. Joe, Galvin.
Here we go, universe point. Bears one, Bears two. A lot of Bears two players standing in my camera vision. Akash, Dan. Thank you. Over to you, to Fiddler. Joppers. On with Fiddler. Looking for Stevie. Find Stevie right at the end. Hugh. Zach. Hugh.
Everyone's watching.
Zach. Fiddler. Hugh. Over the top, he's looking for... It's a big drop. That could have been game.
That would have been, yeah.
Here at Universe Point. Joe Van.
across the car. Zach chasing. Up, Hugh. On Frigg. Placed by Joppers. Centre to Jovan. Looking for Carr. Oh, Stevie couldn't quite get there. Jonah. Stevie's got to get back quick. Frigg. Carr. Van.
That's
Carr.
Back to Jay.
Joe. Carr. Frigg, nice swing. First one score.
That's it.
And take the game at this dying breath.
That's the game. Wow.
Despite Bez 2's efforts.
That was